Yeah, this is me working out the fitness gym in Ohlone College. Oh, I'm just recording with my iPhone. Yeah, I've got to bring my GoPro, so... Look at this. Okay, so I'm working on... I don't know what this thing is called, but... I'm just working on just some machine. As I repeat, man, this is a fitness gym in Ohlone College, so I'm recording this to put this on YouTube for you guys. Because I just wonder that if some of you were interested in fitness, so I just kind of want to record it. Oh yeah, so forgot to mention one thing. If you sign up to take this class, I'm just recording the exercise right now. So this guy, the coach, here's the cardio area and here's the workout area. So you have to go two times. This way you do sit-ups and stretching right there. And here's where you do the weightlifting. It's like two time around. So technically it's a 25 body workout for here and here. So total 15 minutes, but the rest of the class choice is it's up to you. Okay, this is how the workout works. I'm just gonna record this. I guess recording is okay because I see other people do it, so I guess I won't get in trouble for recording. So after I've done my cardio, I'll tell you what I do for each of these machines for my exercises. As you can see, like, people lift like different weights because of it's like depending on their strength. Wow, this guy's fighting hard. I better not record too long because I might get a copyright from the because I'm recording the music, so that's an accident. Oh man, my thing's gonna get muted. This is what I do in the fitness gym. Can give you a quick glimpse, like two times around here for weightlifting and 25 minutes for cardio. So it takes total 25 minutes for two around here and do the cardio. So for gym, you either do cardio first or you do the weightlifting and sit-ups or something like that first. I better not record too long. Okay, let's go on the bikes. I'm done exercising. Oh, okay, this is the treadmill. Yep, this is neat. Heart rate. You can switch from heart rate, you can play this machine wherever you want. You want to know your heart rate, you go here. And you want to know incline, you go here. Or you go melt, you go here. Okay, changing the speed. So you click on here. Yeah, let's go find out the hour. Just a warm up. Get me on the front wheel. This might get muted because I'm recording the song, so that's why. So I might get a copyrighted. Okay, here I'm gonna work on this machine. This thing is amazing. Yeah. what I do every day when I go to fitness. I go here on my usual Tuesday, Thursday. Unbelievable.
Yep.
Testing out machines. Okay, time to get off of this machine. Okay, this is a demo of how you use this machine. See? So you just walk up. Just walk up, walk up, walk up. Okay, you want to stop? You can click here to cool down. See, it's being cooled down. And if you want to stop, you click here. Oh dang, I forgot to turn this off. How bad am I? Here's me using this. This machine, similar to this machine. All you press your foot, pedal, pedal. Pedal, pedal. That's all you do. Okay, so all this is a cardio. Okay, let's see my heart rate. Come on, show me the heart rate. So this is just me on the bike, pretend. Yeah, so this machine called Ohlone. So there. I got to do a this. Lifting this kind of weight, 115 pounds. Yes, this weight's a little too easy. Average 250 pounds. You're sure? Shrek. Ogre. Oh yeah. Oof.
Nice workout.
Yeah. I just do what those people do. This is how I do fitness. Whew. And I'll be showing you later the weightlifting. Yep. That's my friend Obi.
What's up, man? This is Jordan White.
Hey, Jordan White.
Don't forget him either. That over there is Jeffrey Locke with the hat.
Oh, yeah. The hat.
Yeah,
that's fine.
The hat is Jeff. Don't forget him.
What's up? We've been friends for a while now, right?
Yeah,
I make more friends too.
That's good, man. Yeah.
Yeah, more friends the better. They're like bonuses. They're bonus always good. So I just record you just because I want to introduce you. This guy's name is Obi and Jordan White.
Yeah.
I mean Jordan.
Yeah, last name White.
Yeah.
We're working out right now.
Yep, good luck, Obi's. Me on the bike. Simple as this, just move your leg like me. simple as it is. Nothing different. Hey, what's up? Yo, I'm just recording myself. It's nothing illegal. Because I am myself. Exercise. Ooh, top speed curl. This one's all pull down. So, this is crazy. This one. I don't know. 105 pounds. Watch my legs. Yep, record myself exercising. Well, this is, you have to put your feet right under there and you lift weight. fucking here is what I'm talking about.
And go!
They're too high. This, like this. Ah, that was just recording. Yeah, why should I put my phone on? Like that. Yep. Show you the next seat. Here's me doing more of the weightlifting, so. Show you for using this machine, you just have to do what I do. I'll show you my workout. Yep, hopefully you can see. Now I'll do a little bit heavier. Nope, not Snapchat, I'm just recording. Yep.
The real sound language.
Yeah. Oh, let's watch this guy. Okay, let's see if you can do it. How much is this? I don't remember. Whoa, you're so strong. 1, 2, 3. Let me calculate real quick. Okay, so this thing's 25 kilos.
This is a.
So how much is this? I can't estimate.
10 pounds.
10 pounds, 25. 35 on both sides, so that's about
like
105.
15, yeah.
Yes, something like that. 105. Okay, 105 pound bench. That's pretty strong. Well, that's technically his average. Whoa, big one, 45 pounds, wow. Whew, this guy's even stronger than I am. Wow, he can do this easily. Well, I struggle like a little bit. You can kind of tell. It looks easy. This weight's easy. Ooh, strong big wave. Welcome to Ohlone's Fitness. Oh, I want to see this 135 pounds. Oh, this guy is stronger than me. Oh my gosh. I think I can do it, but not sure. It looks kind of dangerous. Well, that's because you're bigger and stronger. You look bigger.
Stronger, faster.
This guy, obese, he's pretty strong, so I don't think I can handle that weight. Let's see if I can handle it.
Oh, this guy wants me to do it. This guy over there.
Weight. I'm like 180 or something, but he's 195, he has more muscle, so that's why this is why he can handle a little more weight than I do. What?
Oh. He's the strongest guy in the class.
Yeah, he's stronger, but he probably weighs lighter than Obi. Wait. Hey, Andy! It's Andy! Yeah, Andy! That's 150 pounds there. See, Andy's stronger because he looks more bulkier. He's stronger than him. And this guy's stronger than me, so... he's. I don't know who's the strongest. I'm just having fun recording. Hey, Obi, that's part of my hobby. Like, I like to vlog. I like to make vlogs.
Check it. You got Crips and Bloods in here.
Whoa. What?
We got Crips and Bloods in here.
What does that mean?
We just got different kinds of people in here.
Oh, yeah.
We got Crips and Bloods.
Yeah, some don't like me recording. That's what you're saying, right? Some just don't like me put on video.
Yes.
Yeah, like, just avoid copyright. Just don't record music for, like, no more than, like, 1 minute. If you put on YouTube and you record a song, it's called a copyright. That's what you mean.
Taking my weights? Hey Jordan,
I don't think I can bench today. I don't feel like it.
Well,
this is a pretty good workout. Oh, if I was Shrek, I can lift this with maybe one hand. An ogre can lift this. Do it for the videos, man. Sorry, man. Wow, you're very strong. I mean, I can barely do this.
This is how you find them. ZipRecruiter. This is my ZipRecruiter for free. Go to ZipRecruiter.com.
Wow. What a good workout. See, I show you all my friends who's in this gym and I did some weightlifting. Yeah, so this thing's 135. Little understanding, it's a fail. Oh wow. Wow, this is horseplay. Yeah, I sometimes do horseplay.
Okay, but we're not horses, bro. You can't call it horseplay.
Well, sometimes I do it, so it's okay for you guys.
Yeah, it's human play.
Oh yeah, human play, my bad.
Human strength?
Yeah. This is Christian. Wow. Yeah, I'm too scared to bench, so I don't want to do it. Anyway, I did all the workout. Hopefully you like this video and yeah, hopefully nothing goes wrong. I mean, I've been doing things a lot wrong lately, but it's all good, man. I'm just recording because I just have to record something different for once, right? Not the same vlog every time, but I just have to record what I do in Ohlone. I went here Ohlone to do fitness. Anyway, peace out and have a good day. I hope you enjoy this video, like this video. Bye bye. Peace out, bruh.